Hello traders, my name is Tomasz Wiśniewski and I'm head of research and education at Axiory, and this is a short market video with the best trading occasions. Let's start. So on the stock exchanges, some of the traders are starting to look for a bottom after this huge crash, this huge sell-off. It's pretty obvious that when prices start to look attractive, many traders are looking for great bargains, great occasions. It is still too early to say if we really do have a real bottom of this corona crash, but nevertheless, many traders are trying to catch a bottom, trying to find it. Another instrument which crashed recently is oil, and on oil also many investors are looking for buying opportunities because the price seems really attractive. So let me show you the chart of oil. As you can see, oil is flirting with psychological barriers of $20 for a barrel. We managed to break the lows from 2016, we managed to break the lows from 2009, and we are on the lowest level since 2002. The next support is around $17.5 per barrel, and these are lows from 2001. I think they seem quite attractive. I think that the gravity can work here and that the $20 for barrel is not a real support. It is just, it can be a wishful thinking, it can be a psychological support, but from the chart, as you can see, the real support from the oil is 17.5 around those levels. Next instrument I would like to show you is DAX, because DAX did what was expected by us. So we said many times that most probably the price will go as low as to 8,200 points. Why this? Why 8,200? Because those were highs from the dotcom bubble and from the great financial crisis. So that's a very handsome horizontal support. That was a great aim. And if we will take a look on the hourly chart, we can see that the price tested this level, bounced back. That's a double bottom formation. And also now price is trying to test this major downtrend line. If we will be successful, if the breakout of this downtrend line will be successful, we'll have two bullish factors. So this breakout, obviously, and this double bottom formation, which can give us a, for now, short-term, mid-term buy signal on DAX. Now I would like to analyze Dow Jones index. So we broke the psychological barrier again of 20,000 points. The price also broke the major long-term uptrend line, but still we are relatively safe. We are above this horizontal support around 17,000 points, 17,500 points. These are highs from 2016, 15. So as long as we stay above this horizontal support, many traders most probably will also try to catch the bottom, and they will be looking for short-term, mid-term buying opportunities. Thank you very much, guys, and all the best in your trading. But also today, 4 p.m. Central European time, we do have a webinar about the coronavirus, about trading during those volatile times. Make sure that you will make it and that you will be able to join our special webinar about those crazy times on the market. Thank you very much and all the best in your trading again.